That's cheating.
No, it's not.
That is.
Hold on,
cheating.
Let me step. Oh, oh my.
Load it up, Carl.
Hanging out with us, never get enough. Chilling with my family, you know we turning up, yeah. They really love me and it shows. They asking who we are, we let them know. We the Panther Squad. We the Panther Squad. We the Panther Squad. We the Panther Squad. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Boy Dominic checking in, got a new challenge on the way, man. It's about to go down. Y'all already know it's about to be super lit. But let me introduce y'all to the gang, to the Squiddy Squad over here.
Gang,
who we
gang,
got?
Gang, gang, gang. It's your girl Melinda.
Gang, 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 gang. It's y'all. Gang, 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 gang. It's DJ.
Yeah, Dick. So that's the squad right there, man. It's about to go down. So anyways, you guys, we are coming with the brand new banger on the way. And it's, we're going to be doing
right.
The, she seems like she's possessed right now. Can you like put
she's
some hands
good.
On her?
Rhonda!
Out of my face. Yes. All right, anyways, you guys, we're doing the last to leave the bed challenge wins 10,000. Let me see.
Wait.
They win 10,000.
Calm down. Focus. So the way the challenge works, yeah, I want to be my twin so bad.
No, I
we're
don't.
We're twins today. So anyways, you guys, the way the challenge works is we're all gonna vote in our bedroom, the master bedroom, the biggest bedroom.
Why don't we do it in the guest bedroom and the smallest bedroom?
No.
Yeah, that would make it fun because that made people want to leave.
Can I finish telling them the rules? So basically, we're gonna go in the master bedroom, the biggest bed. We all get to pick two items to go in the room. And
I'm sorry, hotel, I promise. Okay, I
stop. So you cannot get off the bed. You cannot use the bathroom. If something fall off the bed, you cannot get off the bed to pick it up. You can't go to the kitchen. You can't go to the front door. If somebody knock on the door, you can't answer it. You can't go.
Ain't nobody coming this late.
You can't get Louie. You can't get Snow. You can't get snacks. Whatever the two items you bring, that's it. You can't get nothing else. You can't get off the bed. If you get off the bed, we gonna tickle you for 60 seconds.
What?
Yep, let me show y'all how ticklish my family is so you
don't
can see.
Don't tickle me. Don't tickle me.
No!
So, no! No! She didn't even start yet, DJ. Alright, so guys, y'all see the twins over here, Melinda and Yaya, check out their little outfits that I got you guys. I bought them this outfit, you guys. DJ, get your big nappy head self out the way, boy. All right, so look at their outfits, y'all. I bought this outfits for them. They look super lit right now, you feel me? All right, Panta gang, so I had to sneak away, right? They trying to get their stuff, but Yaya's right here. Get out my face, girl. Anyways, you guys, so my two things I'm gonna bring.
Get my stuff.
I'm gonna bring, cause I'm cheating, bro. I'm bringing my phone, of course. But I also got this fart spray right here, you guys. Yaya had pranked me and DJ probably like a month ago with this.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, shoot, what you doing in here, man? I was showing them my two items, but you know what I'm saying? I didn't know you was walking through here like that, you feel me?
What you doing in here?
I'm bringing my two items. No, I'm bringing my two items. So these are my two items. You see it?
Wow.
The fart spray.
If you use that, you getting out my room, bro.
You're gonna get out. Ain't no one gonna stay here. So I brought the fart spray, you guys. And I brought my phone. So when I'm ready for them to get up out of here, I'm gonna just spray this and they gonna all leave. But anyways, I didn't know she was sneaking in on me like that. But that's my thing. So, you know, I'm cheating a little bit. But team down in the comment section, man. Make sure y'all like this video. Make sure you subscribe to the gang. If you're not subscribed, hit that post notification bell on that side or this side, whichever way y'all looking at the TV, phone. And hit that button, man, so y'all get all our lit videos. But anyways, your boy gonna win. Team down in the comments. Let's go. All right, guys, so it's been like 5-10 minutes, man. I'm still with, where y'all at? I've been in the bed, man, just laying. I almost fell asleep, bro. I'm about to fall asleep. Let's go. We got DJ, all right.
So much
okay. You got the Popeyes, bro. You got a little biscuit for your boy. I see you got the Starburst. What? Where are you? Are you moving? So if it's not a Chanel bag, it's a Benny Hill. Oh, you got a Chanel bag for real. Hold on, bro. What are you doing?
Okay, y'all slow. Let me tell y'all.
Slow. No, you can't know, babe. If you adding things in you can't do that. No.
I got my chicken fried rice. I got my fruit.
Babe, that's
my Benny Hanna's. I got my fork and napkin in.
All right, so you just gonna have to run to the toilet because all that stuff gonna just run right through you.
Y'all don't be thinking small.
And then, you not thinking smart. You gotta.
And in my bag, I got a bag of chips, Hershey's, and I got some Skittles, the blue kind.
Oh, so y'all gonna be sharing some of that stuff, but you gonna be running to the bathroom eating all that food. Did you warm that up, girlie?
Yes,
excuse me.
Yeah, yeah, you ain't supposed to be eating on my bed like that, dog.
Give me a biscuit.
And I got a cup of water from earlier.
Why didn't you just bring a bottle of water?
I got a bottle of water.
Because I had ice in here. I wanted to be real cold.
Did y'all see my two things?
No.
I got my phone, and then I got the fart smell.
What?
We're eating.
Dad, please.
What you mean, please? I got the fart smell. I got my two things.
You can't use that.
No, you guys, let me tell you the cool thing about my room. My room. I got my nightstand. They got my coconut water. They got my Sprite. They got my phone. So I already had everything here for me. So you guys, the game begins. You heard me, Deej?
Yeah. Is your feet off the floor, babe?
My feet is off the floor. So the game begins, okay?
Mm-hmm. So Snowy playing too, cause she
Snowy, you cannot get off, all right? Okay. What? Okay, Snowy.
It's about to get cold in here. I put the AC to 60.
Let's go.
Let's 75. I see it.
All right. So y'all comment y'all team name. What's your team name?
Team Diva. Can you open it for me, please?
Team Flash.
Team Dimples Up.
Team Diamond. Y'all already know your boy about to win. So spam up the comments. That's who y'all think gonna win this challenge? Oh, we got Team Snowy too. So Team Snowy in the building, you feel me? So she's trying to win that $10,000. What you gonna do with $10,000, Snowy, huh? What you gonna do? All right, guys, so who do y'all really think is gonna win though?
Me, Mom.
Mom?
Be staying on the...
Yeah.
You can't fall asleep though. If you fall asleep, you're out. You gotta be up.
But you're on the bed.
For me.
Oh,
yeah.
Now because you're gonna stay on here, and then the next
day,
it's
impossible.
It's
8 o'clock. Let's get this thing started.
Leg up.
All right, you guys, we in here. DJ been trying to dance. What dance is this? What dance is that?
Snowy, no.
Snowy, you out. Snowy, you out. Nope, you out. Bro, you out.
Your unlimited belly rubs is over.
You out. Snowy is not gonna be a winner.
No, biscuit. Bro, I can't get a biscuit. How y'all gonna bring all this good food in front of me?
Why you ain't bring no food? Why you ain't bring no food?
I ain't know you can bring food.
What is this?
I ain't wanna eat on my bed.
Can we turn on the TV?
Yeah, yeah.
Dad, most of y'all, you wanna get it?
It's right there, kid. Right there.
You can't reach over the bed. You can't charge your phones. You can't do anything. No.
You can't get your phone.
Yeah, kid. It's right there.
You spilled the water?
Wow, really?
Daddy, because you did
if
that.
If y'all make a mess, y'all got to get out. You still not done eating, girl?
Snowy, girl, you was out, girl.
Yeah, Snowy is out. We got the fireplace going, but ain't no heat coming up. You stole his water.
You're lucky stealing everything.
You're nasty.
Yeah, I'm stealing everything, bro.
Stop! Oh my goodness!
We should eliminate Don. Can we vote people out the island?
Yes.
Can we vote him out? Because he keeps stealing everybody's food.
Don brought all this food in front
of me. You should have brought him.
I don't know. Yeah, he got spicy, bro. I don't like spicy.
Then don't eat it.
So Snowy out. She knows she's out. No fighting. No fighting. No fight. No Don. No fighting. No fighting. No fighting. Who's that for?
A biscuit.
Don, you can't be stealing people's food.
I'm hungry.
No, you can't be stealing people's food.
Right there.
Stop stealing people's food.
Oh, I need some water. Popeye biscuits.
That's not fair. If you steal stuff, you getting kicked out, okay? You better not steal nothing. Yaya, no stealing. Snowy. Snowy. No stealing.
Out.
Don.
Snowy, why are you here? No,
why are you here?
I'm here because I'm about to win.
No, you not.
Snowy, you are out, dog.
Look at her looking at the
moon. I really got a fart, though.
You got a fart.
Wash my hands.
Go wash your hands. Look at Snow eating all the crumbs. Look at her eating all the crumbs. Look at her. Look at her. Y'all, we should go get Louie. DJ, go get Louie. Go get Louie.
Get Louie and I get you some V-Bucks.
Go.
Okay. Come on, yeah, yeah, yeah. You bring,
straight face game. Straight face. Straight face. Nobody want to smell them things. All right, you guys. So we just did a dare off camera and Don lost. So Yaya, since he lost, what does he have to do?
I'm going to teach him a dance off of TikTok.
Do I get to pick the dance?
Nope. Because you don't know any.
You don't even know any dances. If you was to pick a dance, what dance would you pick?
No. I'll pick the snake.
That's not a dance.
Yeah.
That's not a dare.
You're
moving your hand and
changing
your face.
Yeah.
So what dance are you gonna teach me? I don't know. I'm not doing no renegade.
Stand up. So the dare is I teach you a tickle dance. If I don't like it, I get to tickle you for 30 seconds. Fair?
No, there's no tickling. I'm not tickling is for off the bed.
Can I tickle him, mommy?
I don't know. Okay. So how does the dance go?
Well.
What? Do it again.
Well. Clap and then just like that. So over your head.
And then you gotta do your cake.
So
do
the like. Cake.
So whoa.
And then.
No, you gotta show your cake.
What cake? I don't have cake.
Your butt.
Oh my goodness.
Do that.
That's legitness.
Okay, just do this.
What?
Do
you went too fast.
You did?
No, you gotta show your cake.
Yes,
no, you gotta lift your leg up when you show the do the cake.
What? No.
Yes, you do.
No, I'm not doing all that. All
right, do it all together, man. All
right, go.
And then clap again, and then do this, and then figure eight.
Barely done.
You only do one, like one. Two,
y'all, three, comment down below what y'all give this dance. All right, show us everything you learned.
Okay, yeah.
What kind of dance is that?
Okay, I'm sorry. Next game. Three, two, one.
What? Teach him. Do it again. Y'all comment down below. Tell us what y'all think. Oh yeah, you know what you should teach him? Teach him I'm a savage.
Yes.
One more.
I already did it.
Alright you guys, so our whole bed is wet.
Yaya
is blaming Snowy. Did one of you guys pee in the bed?
No.
Did one of y'all pee in the bed?
It was Snowy. I was dancing. See, look at Snowy. She's biting the water bottle and
then peeing.
Snowy, did you pee in the bed?
Out.
Snowy, who peed in the bed?
No, it's the water bottle.
So you guys.
I did not go over there.
Yeah, we should have had Louie.
He would have been out.
So you guys, what about if someone falls asleep, do they win?
No, they're out.
I bet I said if you fall asleep,
you're out.
Oh, I didn't hear that part. I was about to take a nap, you guys.
Yeah, go ahead then.
I didn't know that.
You can take a nap.
If you take a 3 second nap, then.
What?
Why are you kissing Snowy? I literally caught you. I caught you.
Okay, look. This is what I was doing.
If I had a nickel for every time you kissed this dog, I would be rich, dog.
I was like.
Stop kissing her. Leave Snowy alone.
Okay, let me take her off the bed then.
How are you going to dry this stuff up on my side?
It's wet. It's soaking wet.
Wait, hold on.
Snowy?
Wait.
Wow. Have to sleep at.
Why would you just sleep there?
Because it's not enough space.
Sleep with mommy.
I sleep there every night.
He already sleeps in the bed with me.
I know, but
you're going to have to switch sides with me.
What about Matt? Just go put it in the dryer right now. It'll dry by the time you go to bed.
No, don't cover it with that.
Bae.
It's going to get too wet.
Go put it in the dryer right now. It'll dry. Just go put it. Since it's your son.
You're telling him to go put it in the dryer. You get off the bed. We get off the bed, so basically everyone loses because he's gonna have to take it off.
No.
Yeah, she's right.
Yeah.
Yes.
Everyone's gonna have to get off the bed to.
You guys, comment down below. What's the easiest way for us to take these sheets off the bed without everybody getting off?
There is no way.
There is a way.
Actually, there is a way.
If we all like take it from the corner like this and then just pull it, there's a way.
No, I.
With the.
But we'll be on it.
With the will, there's a way.
There's another way, but I'm not gonna say it.
Tell us.
No, just say it.
Tell us, we wanna know.
Or we can just all get off the bed and I can take it to the.
Or we all can just hang on.
We could all hang on here. Oh, you guys, babe, show them what our headboard does. Look what it could do. Look what it could do. Look what it could do.
It's right there.
I don't think it's plugged in.
Ooh, that was legitness. All right, you guys, Bae got Yaya's yearbook.
No. Yaya look like a pink.
Yeah. Yaya, y'all ready to see this? Really? He's kidding.
Can y'all get your big head self out the way?
But look at that.
Look at
Yaya's
yearbook.
Oh, that's one of my best friends.
Look at Yaya's yearbook
picture. Your head look like an acorn, though.
It legit does in this picture. Show her the other pictures. Yaya has a couple of
Yaya's
spots.
Yaya's head look like a bobblehead. Like, it just shakes all day, like.
Babe, tell them what you had to go through to get this yearbook.
I had to just drive out to a school. Oh, because they couldn't find the,
Yeah, but, so you guys, because school is closed, Yaya, Dawn had to go to her yearbook. Dawn had to go to your yearbook. Dawn had to go to the school and open the trunk, and they literally throw the yearbook in there if you paid for it. That's what they sent in the email.
No, they just threw it, gave it to us through the window.
Oh, so this is what they said they were going to do. This is what they said in the email. They was like, open your trunks, we're going to throw it in there because they didn't want to catch what's going on. So, DJ, did you get your yearbook?
Nope.
Oh,
but I have his yearbook from last year.
Oh, my earring came out, y'all.
It broke, I think.
Yeah, ear ripped, but you're gonna have to get some band-aids.
Wait, let me see.
My ear did not.
It's bleeding.
Oh, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It's bleeding.
No, yeah. It's not bleeding. It's just red. You know how.
You gotta get the band-aids on it.
Like for real.
Because it's like ripped on the. It's like a slit.
You know how you remember you told me not to pull out my earring? It's literally ripped. Like, yes,
yeah.
It's like,
I'll
believe you guys.
I'm not lying.
You're not lying.
No.
Let me see.
No.
No, let her use it. So she can go to the bathroom and fix it up.
Is it in
the
salt?
Yes.
With your hand.
Is that the ring girl on the TV?
Dad.
No, I did.
My ear is not red.
What's the ring girl?
That ring scary girl? Look, what's that like?
Hey, stop. Don't do that.
For real.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Don't.
I don't know because it's a light like on the TV thing.
It's because of the headboard.
She's in the headboard?
Stop trying to scare people with your big old head.
Don't look. Just don't look.
Are you scared?
No.
Why DJ, are you scared? Like Bae, stop. For real. I don't like scary movies.
I'm not watching.
No, Don. For real. Stop. Don. Please stop. I don't like that. Please.
I'm not watching.
You legit scare me. Stop. Are you scared?
No.
DJ, are you scared?
No, I need her to protect
her. That's my yearbook!
What was that sound? Look, Snorri went to go check. Y'all ain't hear that sound? What's that noise?
What noise?
Oh, that was
an AC. DJ, you scared, DJ?
No.
What noise was that?
Was that thunder? Is it raining?
No.
What is it?
Mom, can you move your feet a little?
Cause daddy making me scared.
No, just
Snowy, you scared? Snowy.
Are She's like,
Snowy's gonna protect us, okay? Look at this one. Why you look like you in the snow in the North Pole?
Because
I'm coffee. I see in the
igloo. Oh, yeah.
Can we watch some?
Can we do a spelling bee contest?
Sure.
Can you spell the ring girl?
RINGGIRL. Why did that take me so long? I got scared.
Because you're slow.
No, I got
you forgot a word. He says the ring girl.
Oh.
Can you spell
you? You wanted me to spell the too?
Crazy in love?
C-R-A-Y-E.
What?
What?
You off the bed.
All right, get out.
C-Y-R-A-L-O-V-E.
We're kicking you off the island. We're kicking you off the island.
I asked him to spell that because it's literally right there.
It's literally right there.
Octopus.
O-C-T. U?
No.
P O U S?
No.
No.
Octopus. I don't know how to spell. Octopus.
What you want me to spell?
Gorilla.
Nope. G U. Get out. Oh my gosh, you guys, they're making our family look so bad.
Well, as a unit. G O R I L L A. Can you spell brace face?
B R A C E. F-A-C-E.
Good job.
What did you just say? What
are you doing?
DJ, spell Benihana.
Can you spell, DJ, can you spell Snaggletooth?
No. Do y'all know how to spell Mississippi?
M.
I know how to spell it. M-I-S-S-I-S-S-I-P-P-I. No, I did not Google it.
Can I see your phone then?
Bam.
Wait, no.
No, I really didn't Google it. But you didn't know how to spell that?
How many S's does it have in there?
A lot.
Like three or four.
No.
How many?
Six.
What?
No, it don't.
Miss. Sip. Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh.
Fine. You make it. Alabama.
B-A-M-A.
Bama.
What? I said Alabama, not Bama.
Alabama is A-L-A-B-A-M-A.
Okay, fine. You guys have to guess the capital of the state.
Girl, you got the thing all in your mouth. You about to eat that?
I know all my states and capitals.
Okay, what's the capital of Wyoming?
Cheyenne.
I don't know one of them.
What's the capital?
I think you learned that in like fourth grade.
Fifth.
Yeah, remember I had to teach her all of them? Yeah, I was teaching her because I remember all my states and
capitals. What about California?
Sacramento.
What about New Mexico?
Santa Fe.
Alabama.
No. What's Alabama? Montgomery? Is it Montgomery, yeah, Alabama? Okay. What's another one?
New York. Albany.
Albany.
All right, enough of that stuff. Can we talk about basketball?
No.
Can we talk about like swag then?
No. Not like you have any, so no.
Who don't have any?
You.
Yaya.
Yaya don't have any swag.
I do. And I get my swag from mommy.
Guys, y'all comment down below who y'all think got the most swag in the family, because this girl don't have any.
I already have all swag.
Snowy has all the swag.
Yeah.
Nope. Why can't we get Louis? Can one of y'all, why didn't y'all bring Louis when y'all was out there? Louis is my best friend.
Louis gonna be the first one out. He gonna be out.
And Louis would have been jumping on top of my head.
Louis be hiding under our bed.
Y'all get him out.
All right, guys, so a few hours then went by, man. We just been hanging out, chilling.
Oh my gosh.
See if she's sleeping.
What's sleeping?
Her eyes were striking. You guys, I'm not gonna lie, this is so annoying. I have no room to even stretch.
But it's a lot of room.
You guys wanna hear my song?
No.
My song
please.
I don't wanna hear it. No more singing, alright?
Nah.
Alright, guys, it's time to pull my secret weapon.
That's cheating.
No, it's not.
That is
Hold on, let me step up. Oh. Oh my god! Oh shoot! Bae, I ain't mean to, bae. I think, is it on you?
Why would you spray that in my freaking hair?
Yes, ma'am.
Why would you spray that in my hair?
Go wash the hair. I didn't mean to, bae. I was trying to step up. Snowy, go. Go help mommy.
Spray that in my hair.
I didn't mean to, bae. I tripped over her knee. Why did you trip me, bro?
My leg.
Y'all tripped me with y'all knees.
No.
Yeah, maybe I wasn't even gonna spray it, bro. It stinks though.
Oh my god.
Y'all can't use that. Your leg is broken?
Yes. It smells so bad.
It's on my hands. It's on my hands.
No! I'm stuck!
Oh wait! We get to take a mom for 60 seconds.
Oh, but we gotta do it after when we all
well,
get.
Well, mom is the one that made up that rule.
Yes. Yeah,
alright, so go do it, y'all. Go tickle her. Bae, she gotta wash her hair out though.
I'm stuck again.
Melinda, she got the water on. Y'all hear the water? Y'all hear the water? Mm-hmm. All right, guys. So I didn't mean to spray her.
Yeah.
Bae, bring me the sanitizer because I got it on my hand. It's all over the camera. You smell it? Anyways, you guys, so Melinda's
Mama!
Out. Whoever said Team Melinda, how you feel now? How y'all feel? Now y'all gotta switch teams. Switch to Team Dawn. Let her stay. I don't want her stinky butt in her. You gonna tickle her?
Mom, you need to come.
Bae, you gotta get tickled.
No, I'm not disqualified. You cheated.
I can smell you from around the corner.
You're disqualified. You should have never sprayed that in my hair. That's disgusting.
I didn't spray it, babe. I tripped over his knee.
But not in my hair. That's nasty. I'm not disqualified.
Babe, your hair still smells, though.
Your face still smells.
Oh, really?
My face smells like minerals and ointments.
It's your top lip. Don't tickle me.
Wait, mom, come.
Are y'all letting me back in?
Yes.
No, you're not getting back in.
Right, whatever. I'll win the next challenge.
Here, you can record us, babe.
No.
No. Come back in.
Right. I could see you with you guys dancing game. She literally said she could come back in. I saw that.
Yeah, but
just come in.
Alright, whatever, fine. I'll win next time.
No, mom, come.
Babe, but you gonna lose $10,000 though?
Come.
Give me a hug.
No. I want a hug.
No.
I want a hug.
Yeah.
Can I please get a hug?
I want a hug, DJ.
No.
Can I get a hug? No.
Girl, lift your arms up.
Yeah.
Come here.
Get off of my legs, bro. Get Yaya, bro. You about to break my ankles. Oh, DJ, you out. So y'all get to tickle each other then.
Please.
If you come by me, I'm gonna spray you. That's all I gotta say.
You better not spray. I'm gonna hit you with some.
All right, and I'm gonna hit you with the.
If you spray me,
if you spray me,
I'm a.
Bro, you fit kind of good though.
Come.
No, do not touch me.
I'm not. Come.
DJ, help me. DJ, help. No, she's not the one we want.
All right, y'all come over here if y'all want to.
All right, Panton gang. So these two silly rabbits are still winning.
Well, yeah, because mom kicked me out and that shouldn't count. So I'm back in. Whoa, I'm back
no,
in.
You're out. You should have been stronger.
I got no, you got me.
I know you're out.
All right, I'm about to use this, Yaya. Okay. So I'm trying to win. If I could spray it on you and you could last long with it, then I'll get out.
Okay.
I got to spray it on you 10 times.
No!
No.
We would all pass out. No. It stinks so bad. When you spray it, that
one on your face.
No, do not spray that again because we all have to deal with the consequences. When you sprayed it on me, it smelled so bad. It still stinks. Can you imagine spraying it 10 times?
Yeah, it's the top lip,
babe.
Is it your top lip?
No, it's your top lip.
I will fight the way.
Yeah. DJ, dude, can you speak English? What are you talking about? What? Spray it on your face?
No, do not spray. Give it to me. Give me the fart spray. Give me the fart spray.
No, babe, because you're going to spray it.
No, I'm not. Give it to me.
It's my thing. I'm not giving it to you.
You should be disqualified for even having that weapon.
And stealing all our food. All
right. I'm getting her out.
No! Sorry!
You gonna kick me in my
eight pack? What eight pack? DJ, give me the fart. Do not spray that. Do not spray. You guys, look what it say. It says.
Oh, she's not bad. She's out. Yeah! Woo! $10,000.
Beat him up. 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 Beat him up.
Why y'all hating for me? Because I won, dog.
Spray you.
Team Don in the comments, y'all already know.
I'm spraying you. Y'all smell it? I just sprayed it. Y'all smell it? Yeah, yeah, you smell it? You thought you won. You smell like butt now.
I got $10,000.
Wait, what is Snowy eating over there? I just caught Snowy eating.
I can handle the smell.
No, yeah, you can handle it because that's what your top lip smell like.
Mm-hmm.
So,
you kiss it every night.
No, I don't.
But anyways, you guys, I won $10,000, man. Shout out to all the ones that's picked Team Don. Y'all already know, man, I was finna win this challenge.
To be honest, Don, you cheated.
Yeah, you cheated everything around.
It's not, if you
yeah,
don't
yeah, you took all our stuff. You took our water, our Starbucks, I have food.
Hey, and
you
call me Bill Belichick there because I'm getting the job done. I won, all right? So Team Don in the comment section, man, make sure y'all like this video. Make sure you subscribe to the game. Hit that post notification bell, man. And y'all always pick me when we doing a challenge, man. And give me some prank ideas so I can prank all of them, all right? We signing out, Panty Game. We love y'all. Put God first, man. Y'all got anything to say?
You suck. You cheated. Team Melinda in the comments. Yeah. Team Yaya. Team DJ. Because he cheated. Yeah. We signing out, Panty Game. Peace.
They always show me love because that's my family. My family.